One of my areas of research here at Purdue University is studying how trees grow and the branching patterns and the architecture of how those branches are put together. And growers manipulate that by pruning. They prune out some branches to get light into the tree so we get good productivity, a lot of apples, but also good quality apples that are big and red and sweet. It also takes a lot of labor. It's very labor intensive. And we'd like to automate that if we can. It's like developing a robot to prune trees. And some members of our team have already developed a robot that prunes grapevines. Grapevines are a much simpler architecture, much simpler layout than apples, but they have a robot that prunes grapevines, and it works pretty well. And getting that human judgment from a human into a computer so a computer can make those decisions is very complicated. I think some of the results of this are likely to be, maybe we'll come up with a robotic pruner. But even before that, maybe we'll come up with ways of humans pruning trees to have better effects, that'll be more labor efficient and have better effects on fruit quality and productivity.